about space. So there are six ways to create illusion of space, which are: first is overlapping. If you overlap, that is also an illusion of space. Shading, placement, size, value or focus, and linear perspective. And there are also two types of space, which is positive and negative.